the BFI is very important in all sorts of different ways, in that it is now the core of the British film industry. But tonight the emphasis is on old film and their work in preserving archive, restoring them, finding them, and putting them back together. And I really think there can hardly be any more important thing they could do than essentially preserving our living history, because that's what film is, history alive. And our descendants will be able to enjoy that. And I couldn't be more behind them in their efforts.
Talking about celebrating our history, obviously we're loving the start of our final season of Downton. Fans obviously have mixed emotions about it being the last series. How do you feel about that?
Well, no, I have mixed emotions too. You know, in a way, I'm sorry to see the end of it. It's been a great ride and we've all had a fantastic time. But, you know, all things come to an end, good or bad. And I think it's the right time. I've never, even when I felt a bit sad, I've never felt we were doing the wrong thing. I'm sure it's time to go.
Of course, the speculation has been that there could be perhaps a big screen adaptation for the series. Is that something that you would be interested in pursuing?
Oh, yes. No, I think it would be fun. But speculation is all it is for the moment. Nothing's been decided or offered despite the Daily Mail's confidence, which, of course, I hope proves to be true. But it hasn't yet. I've got a three-part Anthony Trollope novel which is being filmed, and I've got a musical, School of Rock, which I've written with Andrew Lloyd Webber, and that opens on Broadway in December. So there's quite enough to keep me occupied.